brought two coaches, so I'm going to need room for two coaches up there.
Jorginho! Jorginho! Jorginho!
Seven or 8,000 minimum, so it's just a big help, you know. I just can't wait to see the stand full of Leeds fans because, yeah, we will definitely need their support today.
Thank you. very good day. You know, we've come away with 3 points, but also a clean sheet today. We had to defend a lot of times. I think maybe we defended 10, 12 corners today, and we've done really well. Because past few weeks, you know, we've conceded a few from them, and it's something that we want to improve on. And you know, we were solid today.
A massive win. So to be here with a clean sheet away when in a tough place, I was really, really respectful against a really good side. I always expected a tough game, a tight game, a competitive game, and it was, but in the end also a hard fought and also well-deserved win after a good performance. Pretty delighted today, yes.